minister, powerful children's minister. We bring your so anyway, but this whole partnership with Texas and California, there's see, Texas is a leader state, California is a starter state. Does that make sense? So there's a just this powerful leadership mantle on the state for just whatever direction you want to take that. You know, and there's leadership, you know, take the lead. Texas takes the lead, right? Okay, and then California is a starter state. We're always doing something new. Okay, and I just really was just honed in on the partnership that Texas is going to help California in, I would say, in some of our failures right now. That your strengths are going to be lent to California where we are weak. Okay? Can you go with that? Okay? And I just really saw that someone's called it as a Barnabas. It is helping another state. But you're going to bring your strengths. You're going to put your strengths towards us. You're not going to weaken our state. You're actually going to strengthen our state and shore up. And I believe that the church is going to take notice of some things that need to be shifted in the state of California, and it's going to be a beautiful partnership. Okay, I don't know how that's going to sort. I see it in the political realm. I see it in the church realm. I even see it in the business and educational realm. All those realms, I've really been seeing that, you know, that this is what's on the horizon, a partnership. But thank you, Texas, for bringing strength to where we are weak. Amen.